First, you need this piece. Put it down there. And get this. It should be the same size as the other piece. Only one side. And put that behind it. Then you get this and put it on the back piece. Then you get a small ramp piece and that. And put it there. Then do that again. Then you get two of them and two of them. And you put them inside of that double ramp. And you leave them for a bit. You get two red studs and put them on there, and then you get two square pieces. Put them there. Then you get these ramps again. And put them on there. And then you've got a Lego sofa.